These are dark times, young wizard. I must ponder our next move.
Thank you. Liebchen. The decorations are all hung and the Yuletide feast is ready to begin. Please, take your seat at the table. And for goodness sake, be sure to mind your manners. We don't want anything disrupting the Yuletide festivities. Now sit! Sit! Liebchen, you know better than to run in the hall. Such bad manners. Now look what you've done. There will be no Yuletide feast now. Nein, now you must answer to him. Oh, my poor naughty little Liebchen. Why could you not just be good?
Naughty, naughty. Krampus sees all.